Adoption process in Mfumbwe, what I can say is, I think it is not fine. Because we have cadets like Honorable Masumba and some other cadets who applied. But during the time when the interviews were supposed to be held, these people are not invited. You see what these boys, Mr. Kajiro and Kafito, are doing. I think we are quite very confused because our big project is Edgar Lungu. Now, if we are going to give weaker cadets to Edgar Lungu, that means he's not going to win. What we want is Edgar Lungu to win first round. We don't want to go a second round. But now, the way they are doing the adoption process, it will really cause a lot of problems. Because if I can take you back a bit, during 2012, when Masumba defected to UPND, these same boys, they refused to interview Masumba. But it's still the same. It took President Sata to adopt Masumba. So I'm sure this is the same direction that if we are to be able to, that's what President Edgar Lungu has to do, because what they are picking grassroots level, I think they are giving very weaker cadence. I'm reliably informed that these boys have gotten some money from UPND so that they can give weaker cadence to Edgar, so that they lose Mfumbwe. But this is not the way we want to do things. We are not going to condone that. As PF, we want President Edgar Lungu to go through.
I would also want to warn our opponents, both those UPND cadres who are within PF, that let them not use such fake stories, advancing them, thinking that we help them.